Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. I'm Todd Meany. We're here in the Fox 8 front yard. We are collecting donations for Toys for Tots out of Medina County. You may have heard the story of Corporal John Harkness, who's standing there in the middle there. He had some issues, and we decided to help out and raise some money. We have a lot of people who've been coming down and helping us out, including Abraham from Mustard Seed. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
And you guys, of course, you hear about the cause. As community-oriented as you are, you want to be a part of this as well.
Absolutely. Born and raised in the area, we just are so passionate about giving and helping others. We're all very fortunate here, many of us, and so giving to those in need is just one of the best things ever.
And you guys want to be part of this? You have a check to present to Corporal Harkness as well?
Absolutely. We have a $250 check, which is to say thank you so much for everything and all their service.
It's awesome.
And thank you.
Absolutely.
This is going to go a long way for the kids.
Excellent.
Thank you.
That's what it's about. We've been seeing people all day helping out. In fact, Sergeant Diego, if you want to take the box down, we got somebody who just came up. And it's this kind of thing. We've been seeing a steady stream of people coming down here making donations. And your donations will help make Christmas that much better for the folks right here in Northeast Ohio, specifically Medina County. That's what we're raising money for. And man, it's great to see. Thank you so much, Northeast Ohio. We're located at 5800 Dick Goddard Way, right here off East 55th Street. If you want to come down, we'll be collecting cash donations from now until 7 o'clock tonight. So you can see Sergeant DiRiego from Cuyahoga County, Corporal Harkness, Abraham from Mustard Seed. We appreciate everybody being here. Natalie, we'll send it back to you as we continue to take donations right here outside the Fox 8 studios.
Thanks, Todd. Come and stop by. What a great way to help out the kids right here in our local community.